What's up? What's up? And we are back playing a Sifu. Fix my hair, it's a mess though. But let's play a Sifu.
Couple things I figured out in this game. I think we're confident enough to do a restart game. Start at 20. Should be fine. Kind of forgot the buttons, I would say. It's only been like 2-3 days I haven't played this game. I just can't beat that fucking second boss, man. He's just... I've seen other people have no problem fighting him, but I just don't know. Gotta get into the rhythm of it. I don't know. It looked like it froze. Taking this long just to fucking play the game. Okay, never mind. Just a really long load. It's good I started again because it helps me get back reacquainted with the buttons. What is the parry again? L1 and then the L2 is the focus. Okay.
They've blocked the entrance to the warehouse. You need to find another way inside.
Get lost. Nothing here for you.
Holy shit!
Holding circle is the ground. Okay. It's coming back to me. Okay, circle.
Look what we have.
Right.
Came to the wrong.
Just gotta remember the combos again. The move to Damn, bro. I gotta remember this shit.
Hey, you!
I can make it. Just need a run.
Snap kick. Sweep. Right, it's a down-up sequence. Yes.
Fuck you doing in here, pal?
Drop your weapon!
Shit, he's armed!
Not bad. Could have been better. Just getting back into this. Into the whole scheme. The whole shibboleth. Fuck. I'm pressing like X. See, that's on me. I think we'll just go.
Haven't you had enough?
I'm super sloppy right now.
Why won't you die?
See, I'm pressing the wrong fucking thing, man. This game fucks with me because I'm playing Hunt. Hunt fucks with me in this joint. I get the controls all fucked up. And I'm looking stupid. Like I'm trying to dodge. I gotta deflect. And I'm fucking up. God damn it. I was so fucking sloppy.
Come
Don't want to play with me, bro. I just got this game.